hereby declare that Clive Anthony Lewis has been duly elected.
I also think the manifesto was fabulous. I think it is probably will go down as one of the best manifestos the Labour Party's produced since the Second World War, since the 45 manifesto. It captured the public's imagination. It offered hope.
It is now 10 o'clock and we can reveal the full details of the joint broadcaster's exit poll, which is predicting a large Conservative majority. The Tories are projected to win 368 seats. Labour, a dismal 191, a very large drop from last time. The Lib Dems, 13, more or less the same. The Brexit Party, none at all, and the SNP. And here may be the other big story of the night. 55. So, if the exit poll is correct, we are looking at the biggest Tory majority since Margaret Thatcher. The day is long, and the night is yours alone. When you're sure you